42 AD. A kingdom divided. To the west, the Anglo-Saxons. To the east, the French. Above, nothing but Celts and some people from Scotland. In Gwynedd, Powys, and Dyfed, plague. In the kingdoms of Wessex, Sussex, Essex, and Kent, plague. In Mercia and the two Anglias, plague, with a 50% chance of pestilence and famine coming out of the northeast at 12 miles per hour. Legend tells us of an extraordinary leader who arose from the chaos to unite a troubled kingdom. A man with a vision who gathered knights together in a holy quest. This man was Arthur, King of the Britons. For this was England!